22.
Moonsault finds the mark. Otis, good God, man.
On the cover. Kick out from Montez Ford, and now a... barely in time, a kick out from Angelo Dawkins.
Dawkins barely popped up his right shoulder.
I think Otis just about turned Dawkins' insides into his outsides.
Otis hunting for something underneath the ring.
I wonder what that could be, Byron. What on earth could be under the ring?
Perfectly legal, no disqualifications in a Texas tornado match. Gable just stomping away at the Street Profits.
Alpha Academy about to up the ante here in this Texas Tornado tag team match.
Talked about the edge to the Street Profits tonight, an edge to the Alpha Academy.
Alpha Academy need to make necessary adjustments in the wake of WrestleMania. You come up short, you got to change your game plan. You got to go bigger. You got to go harder. Here comes the tree trunk from the second rope.
There goes Montez Ford and Gable.
Oh, dumps him just in time.
Dawkins just saved himself from getting crushed by Otis.
Wall that is Otis, able to knock him down.
Under the edge of the steel steps, and Montez Ford now looking to make his own personal climb.
He doesn't need an excuse to fly. Beautiful timing from Chad Gable. These two teams know each other so well.
And just 24 hours ago, falling short in their mutual bids to become Raw Tag Team Champions. And now Chad Gable on the top rope. Looks to be thinking superplex.
Montez has a vice-like grip on the top rope, preventing Gable from executing the maneuver.
He needs it. Right now, Chad Gable hammering away.
Gable.
Wow.
Close call.
Oh, Dawkins with a right.
On the table.
Uh-oh.
Chad Gable and the table to the cover. It's over.
Here we are, winners, the Street Profits.
It was chaotic. It was turbulent. It was a Texas Tornado tag team match, and your victors are the Street Profits.
Look once again at the outrageous athleticism of Montez Ford. Soaring through the skies of the American Airlines Center. How apropos.
He's the turnbuckle attached to his leg, too.
Got some frequent flyer miles with that splash.
This is exactly what you needed if you're Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins to make your own personal statement.
You do your best under the big lights. Roman Reigns did precisely that at WrestleMania, and it came at the expense of the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
The following is the biggest WrestleMania match of all time! Winner take all, championship unification!
Call from the wreck is one more time.
Oh my God! Just one question for you, Dallas. Are you ready to acknowledge him, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion Roman Reigns, the head of the table, will join us on Raw next. Quinta.